I was born Mircalla. When I was 18, I attended a ball where I was murdered.
Murdered? Whoa!
Price for the disobedience was to watch Elle be taken away to some certain doom and to be sealed in a coffin of blood that I may waste away my long centuries in the dark. I had no choice. So I watched and I waited. But I had betrayed Elle too before she betrayed me.
I was born in a shiny cloud. I thought the world was mine. Everything that made me proud, it seemed to me divine. I used to dance in the frowning halls. I used to feel the light.
Thank you.